boys.
No.
Boys to men.
Yeah, you.
Hold on. I like this little view now. It's like I'm a professional.
I got the ring light, but not a ring. It's square light.
Yeah, get a ring light, my nigga. That's
kind of, I don't know. Hey, Pat, let me tell you something, though. Come on, bro.
What's up?
Yeah. You get no
pussy. Yeah!
Oh, God.
Don't see me.
No pussy. Like, nothing. No puss. So, y'all, as you can see, I am in my dorm. You know what I'm saying? So, we're going to give y'all a really quick little, you know what I'm saying? A little tour. You know what I'm saying? But make sure you guys are subscribed to the channel with post notifications on if you're new. My social medias are down below.
Hey, Pat, you want to shout something out, bro?
I'm good. Go, my nigga.
Oh, yeah. Oh. Hey, Deb.
Hold on. Okay.
Hold on.
Let me show you what I do.
LA, bro. Let that go, bro.
Not now. Hold on. One dribble.
Yes.
Hold on. One dribble. Bounce. Hold on.
Ass.
Bro, what the?
Dang you, ass. Hey, bro, hey, I don't even sit. Oh.
Today, we are going to be doing a room tour of the best, you know what I'm saying, room, like dorm, like out of all the dorms. I have the best dorm.
It's a lot.
Right now, I'm going to add a little bit of improvements, but let's start from the door. Let's get it. All right, so as you can see, you know, I'm sliding a little whoopie hoop. The hoopy hoop, you know what I'm saying? If you play basketball, you know you have to have a little mini door, like little thing. You know what I'm saying? It's the bathroom. I have not dethroned this yet, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to, you know what I'm saying, soon. We don't got no toilet paper. Yeah, we haven't used this. So, here's the sink. Man, that nigga is sexy. I am a sexy dude, bro. Like, you right here. You was such a hater, Pat. Like, oh God, you're just a hater. Oh God. But, so let's go over here before we go to my actual room. So, this is like my roommate's. Pat ain't my roommate, but this is his. He ain't been here yet. But let's start over here with the food. Ruffles! You know what I'm saying? Y'all know the deal already. The little rough. You know what I'm saying? And then I got the little clock, Betty Crocker's. You know what I'm saying? You see, I got my hair products. Watch my snacks, though. Watch. Hold on. I got y'all. Oh, my. Frosted Flakes. You already know. I got the noodles, the little popcorn, all of that. I got water just in case. And then watch. Voila! Wait. Whoa. I got my stuff knocked down, but you know what I'm saying? I got to have some cherry coke. And I got a microwave just right here just in case. You know what I'm saying? So, to the door, to the drawing board. What are we gonna put on for this week? You know what I'm saying? Quote of the day, we're gonna put. That's what we looking like for this week. Be productive, you know what I'm saying? But, all right. Bro, how do I put this back though? Okay. So, as you can see, I got the lights. I like the blue. Right now, that's what I'm feeling for the blue. You know what I'm saying? The blue lights, all assorted and colors, all of that. All right. So, my bed, this is what it's looking like right now. Yeah, so this is what my bed is looking like. I got, like, some papers and all stuff, all of that. And this is my game and all of that. This patch shit. PS4, TV, all of that. Let's get out the room, though. This is what it looks like as a whole. You know what I'm saying? This is what it looks like. Clorox for clean, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to give y'all a little update when I get it a little bit more, like, polished or a little bit more Terrell style. You know what I'm saying? This is what it looked like out here, though. Man, like a little part. God damn, boy, God. But look, so this is what it looked like. We got an excellent view. That's an excellent view. But you know, like if I wanted to cook a little bit, you know what I'm saying? Kappa cooks in the building. That's what I would cook. I cook this, you know what I'm saying? Hold on. Yeah, it's not working. Hold on. I don't even hear the gas. Bro, is this not come on?
I don't know.
This the microwave or whatever. Oh, nothing in here. So this is a little, it's a little quick little vlog or whatever, you know what I'm saying, of the room so far. Make sure you guys are subscribed to the channel. Let's get to the second part of the vlog. So that's what it looks like right now, but I just want to tell y'all thank you, you know what I'm saying? Expect daily vlogs. So like I got all the equipment basically, you know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna do vlogs for sure, and I'm the only one in here right now, so like expect things coming up, big things coming up. So let me know what y'all want me to do next, like basically in the room, you know what I'm saying? I'm just hooping, you know what I'm saying? About to go with my friends or whatever. And then, yeah, so, man, shit. I'm not even gonna lie. I don't think none of y'all could guard me. Like the vlogs, let me know. I'm gonna have daily vlogs coming up because it's kind of easier to do vlogs than like sit down videos. So I'm gonna have videos like this. They're gonna start coming up, you know what I'm saying? I wanna make sure y'all know, like, God first in y'all life and be productive, you know what I'm saying? That's gonna be the first little quarter of the week, you know what I'm saying? Just being productive. Friday to Friday, you know what I'm saying? Tell me if y'all is messing with the cut, man. Oh, man. But this is the room! This is the Kappa room! So, this is going to be so many videos. I'm going to have a truth or dare coming up very soon. So, down below, tell me what y'all think of the video. If you came to the end, make sure you like on this video. Go follow me on my social medias. I low-key am probably going to get more subscribers than I got followers on Instagram very soon. So, make sure y'all are tuned in. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to be interacting. So, if you follow me, let me know. Like, DM me. But, yeah, short little room tour. College is coming up, man. I'm so excited. I'm thankful to be here. Thankful I have a place to sleep, you know what I'm saying? And, you know what I'm saying? Hold on. If I make this, bruh. Look, this is the hoop or whatever. So, this is the hoop. I'm about to show y'all what I really be doing, though. Hold on. Knockdown. Ugh. Lay. Hold on. Knockdown. Ugh. Hold on. Knock that down one time. Ooh. I'm low-key. Lay. All right, man, make sure y'all subscribe to the channel, bro. I'm gonna do a story time coming up. I really want to do a story time, but peace. I'm out. Love y'all. It's your turn to shoot. You ain't shot a ball in like years.
This making me mad.
That?